全てのドラゴン族はこの壺に封印されます。
Welcome to an episode of the Dragon Capture Jar, where I take a random dragon monster and talk about it off the cuff. So here is the lovely jar, and let's see what's caught for us this week. We have an oldie, but a goodie, the Spirit Ryu. Now, how many of you out there remember this card? About five of you, maybe? I don't know. But this was an impressive card back in the old school Legacy days, and I actually utilized this card in my old school dragon deck back in my glory days. And why not? He was a very easy card to abuse in my deck, nothing but dragons. But Spirit Ryu is very, you know, it was a card that was easily overlooked back then. It's a level 4, so you can just normal summon it. And essentially all you do is once you go into your battle phase, you can discard a dragon monster from your hand to the graveyard. And for each dragon monster you discard, this card gains 1,000 attack and defense. So he already comes with 1,000 attack. So yes, if your hand is loaded down with dragon monsters, bam, 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 you can pump him up, and depending on what your opponent has on their side of the field or on how much life points they have left, you can go in for a game, and I've done it. And even in Duel Links, the Duel Links app, I've done it a couple of times. I think the highest I got in my Spirit Ryu was maybe 5,000 or 6,000. I know the highest I got was 7,000. Yeah, I had a very crazy hand, and there was very little that my opponent can do against that kind of attack power. It's not something that would happen very often, but yes, if you get enough draw power, you can go for it. And one cheap trick you could do is if you combine this with the Heart of the Underdog and have nothing but normal vanilla monsters in your hand, in your deck. So keep drawing the vanilla dragons, normal summon, ditch them all, and bam, you can go for a lot of damage. So yes, Spirit Ryu, you know, a little underrated. I mean, it's not something you should have relied on all that much as a win condition, but once he showed up, hey, I knew I can do some impressive moves. And I love how he looks as well, like Spirit Ryu. You know, Ryu means dragon in Japanese. But yes, you can tell the top part of him is the flesh dragon, but his body is very ghost-like, very spiritual. Like, so it's, yes, I love the design they made on him. Kind of like a, well, Japanese ghost, like a very wispy ghost, very spooky. So that's, I really like that aspect and the whole contrast with the blues and the yellow. Yeah, I mean, you can tell, I mean, it's a simple curve, but I just love the artwork they put on it. Cause I don't know, I'm one of those people that enjoys spirits and ghosts. And so dragons in the realm of fantasy, myth. So they just go so well together. So it's kind of like, yeah, one thing is cool, so is the other, and just combine them. You get something even better. Yeah. So Spirit Ryu, so how many of you people remember this card? Have you used it? If so, what was the highest that you got this guy pumped up to? Because I think my personal record is 7,000, personally. But let me know in the comments below, and as always, to remember to be a good sport, play the game, not the fame. See ya! Thanks for watching! If you like what you see, subscribe, and be sure to click on the bell for notifications. You can also check me out on Facebook. The link is in the description below. Happy dueling! And depending on what monster your opponent has or on how much life points they have left, well, you can go ahead and attack for game, which has happened to me before. And there's a helicopter going over my house. Holy Christ, that's loud. Okay, I'm gonna have to do this video over again.